Yeah, experts here at Word of Life Substance Abuse Center say over the past couple of years, use of meth has become a growing problem here in Bell County.
Normally, people that have had a long binge of methamphetamine, they're hearing voices, they think people are chasing them, they think people are looking at them through the reflectors in the house and things like that.
Dr. Daryl Shaw says at least one out of three of his clients at Word of Life Substance Abuse Center is addicted to meth.
Crystal meth or just straight methamphetamines. And we average client coming into the facility probably 4 or 5 clients a week.
The addicts are here to get help, and there's a process they have to go through to get clean.
There's an assessment that is done. They either get referred to clinical or they come in directly into our facility, which deals with individual counseling and group therapy. Some need medical detoxing. So if that happens, then there's another agency that they're connected to. Once that 5 or 6 day process is over with, then they come back for group counseling and individual counseling, residential or outpatient.
Drug rehabilitation can take an emotional and financial toll.
Going through the residential program, it's about $2,500 for a 14-week program. They go into an outpatient program, it runs about $1,200 for an outpatient program for 14 weeks.
And if you know someone who is battling addiction to meth, experts say find help for them immediately.
Fidgety, they're hallucinating, then that family member certainly want to get them to one of the local hospitals or one of the treatment facilities because it's a really dangerous drug.
Now stay tuned with us on air and online as we continue to follow the battle of addiction to meth. In Killeen, Olivia Leveda, 25 News.